just got hit in the face with mud.